The British government are now wasting taxpayers' money, not only on their so-called health marshals to go knock on people's doors with their boosters, but now they're using tiny mobile TV screens going around London telling people to get boosted. This is not a joke. Look at this photo. If you haven't seen these people around, this was the photo from Liverpool Street in London. They're going around. So as you guys remember, a year and a half ago, when the government introduced these set of new jobs. So the government is our job creators. They're creating new jobs called marshals. You know, they went around. I didn't really see many of them in London, but apparently some people saw around the country to go around and tell people how to live their lives. Now, they got TV screens. It's literally like an episode of Black Mirror, if you haven't seen one before. Now, imagine if you're a prime minister of one of the most powerful countries in the world, and you're asked, well, you have the respect of the electorate, you have a lot of money from the taxpayers, you have a lot of responsibilities. What are you going to be doing now with the taxpayers' money? Well, I'm going to spend this money on TV screens to go around London, some of them wearing coverings, some of them not, some of them wearing coverings without covering their nose. I'm not really sure what's going on there. There's absolutely no guidance around it. But whilst this is ridiculous, it gets even more hilarious. So, thanks to some people on Twitter, we have changed the campaign to subscribe to My2C. This is actually thanks to one of our followers, Gary. And actually, I'm going to give a shout out, follow him on Twitter. That's his details. This is an absolutely brilliant initiative. And I think if you're going to waste taxpayers' money, waste it on campaigns like this. This is more important than something that people already know about. You've sent text messages to everyone. You're getting people to knock on their doors. You do really think if you have TV screens going around Liverpool streets and near banks, the same industry that they're very, very much wired and very much aware in when it comes to current affairs, they're going to get to work and be like, oh, I just realized I saw this TV screen next to McDonald's. I'm like, now I'm going to get my booster. Stop doing this. It's embarrassing and it's not going to stop anything. Look, again, look at this. Why? I'm not really sure. Firstly, the screen is so small and the font is so tiny. You can't even read anything. All you can see is that picture of that woman. Well, actually, there are two of them. That's all you can see. And the logo of the NHS, of course, there's going to be an NHS logo on every single thing that we do in this country. So I don't know if you guys are in favor of this very much underrated campaign or not. Leave a comment down below. Let me know if we should do something different, or maybe we should just stay quiet and let them take over our lives step by step. Subscribe to the channel, My2C. We are the media.